nightmare nears its end. Hello, folks. Welcome back to another episode of Othercide here at Gray Studios. Now, a few things happened both on camera and during creation. So basically, I tried challenging the final boss, Suffering, and lost. And as a result, I had to return with stronger daughters. I have a lot more level 15s there in the graveyard, and the reason why I'm mentioning this is because some sort of glitch happened as I was about to fight off against Suffering. It pit me against the maid boss, and as a result of that, it sent me to restart, and basically, it was just a glitch, and I lost, you know, my skills. I got all my daughters. But, yeah, as I said before, I have a very limited number of skills now. So, I fought Suffering. I am familiar with his tactics, and I use the skills to, you know, try and build a countermeasure. But as you know, the glitch, which sucks.
They will fall, or we will.
But we're gonna tough through it anyway. I skipped over to Cinemax too.
We must prepare to pay any price.
I wanted it to be as much as a surprise as possible. And, you know, hopefully, nothing got cut out as I, did all the missions and whatnot near the end. I don't think it did, though. We'll see. I only got caught in the very beginning of each cinematic.
Come serve me in paradise, or your blood will.
And here are the ultimates as well. Ymir's ultimate is pretty deadly. And they're all going after Ymir. I'll show you the map real quick as well. Beautiful area here. Set up perfectly as a kind of like a arena. Down, so it'll help with a lot of things. Shards is pretty brutal.
Will the poor one's suffering never end?
And Clements can handle her.
You accomplished nothing.
And boom.
Victory.
Turns out a lot of the ultimates that they used against my daughters were, or the abilities that the Decrepit daughters had were the same as the ultimates on my daughters. Just getting ready. Suffering's little pod.
Behold what your suffering created.
There's a guilt bear.
Foolish, my fears.
Hmm. as you can see, it's just salt and fleshy. This will give me a cold siege boost. Not too bad. No armor neither. There you go, just far enough to keep my distance. Side of caution here. Uh-oh. I've forgotten what he does.
Suffering created.
What it does. Daughters. upgrade. I'm trying to put as many rounds as I can in this thing. Other, okay, Corrupted Honor is there.
Exquisite.
There we go. I think it's at a good pace of where it is. There we go. Okay, that did a lot. It just needs a little more damage. This.
From a single seed, I am born. corpses. My body. From your suffering. My triumph.
Another terror to haunt us.
I love this opening. Setting up a kill box. If I do a melee attack near him. Yeah. And that's what he does. A lot of the time. Oh, I forgot about the push.
Hmm.
boost. Gotta do as much damage as possible. Either gonna be Amir or Clement. And it's Amir. This is why multiple turns and then he keeps pulling this kind of thing off. Oh, that's the worst one. The damage boost has greatly increased. And this is why I wanted my skills back. And this is the worst ability of them all. Yeah, instant kill. Yes. the only way I'm going to boost this to now. Armor's so down. Yeah, I knew it was going to be miracle. Getting ready to take the damage. I knew he'd do that. And he's in the end. Wonderful. Gets through armor. Oh, charity. Oh no, it's not a good time. Flank, perfect. Crit. Oh yeah. Alright, she did a breath. Victoria's taking a
by this. No.
Oh, holy crap, I actually won. But as you can see, that fight was brutal. Brutal. Oh man, and that was with the cream of the crop. 15 sacrificed into 15s. The only difference is, no skills in there. Wow, miracle.
Have no fear.
Suffering has no end. Suffering cannot be defeated. I wanted nothing. Love. Compassion. No. Only to exist. If I cease, then so does this flooded world. Nothing of me survives. Nothing remains.
Follow me, little one. Join me with memory.
Mother, will it hurt?
My dear heart, let the time of suffering pass into memory. Together, we are free.
Aww. Well, that was good. And that was the game Othercide. And I gotta say, folks, I honestly loved playing this. I really did. I mean, the graphics were beautiful. It was a horror game. It was scary in its own sense. But the thing is that it had that elegance, that beauty to it. It's hard to describe. Gameplay, I would say, was pretty solid. It's fun. If you enjoy things like tactical games like that, turn-based, Dungeons and Dragons, that kind of thing, then yeah, I could definitely see this game definitely being for you. Level up concept, love the idea, choosing different skills, having daughters, different abilities. And enemies, a very variety amount of enemies, that's for sure. I like the lore, I like the heading, the story about the mother, but those will all be for a different video. So, that being said, if you like this video, folks, consider subscribing to my YouTube channel, follow me up on The Great Cog on Twitch, give it a like, don't forget to share. I'm gonna let the credits play and listen to the music. That way these people get some much deserved credit. There'll be other videos made on our review, tips, tricks, and some of those ultimate abilities as well. Alright folks, that being said, I'm gonna let the credits roll, I'm gonna let the music play. Have a happy day. Sweet dreams, the nightmare is over.
And spoiler.
Is this really the end, Mother? How long are we going to sleep? I'm shivering. Something's not right.
Fear. It's called fear, little one.
Folks, you know what that means.
Remember.
Cliffhanger. And that's the reward for destroying suffering. I cannot imagine my life would have been like without you. Lily. The mother's name. Not the Red Mother. The Red Mother is the other memory. Who's taken a form of Mother, who was the bonded chosen one. That's her name, wow. All right, that's the end, folks. All right, this time for real, though. Have a happy day. And it seems the memory really does continue on. This time, with fear.